Always be doing God's work.
I know, but we're doing even more today. I'm trying to. We have the second phone up right now. We went live with the scammer, and she's a little angry at us right now. Let's just say that.
A scammer.
She had a Louis Vuitton bag doing a giveaway, and she said that she only needs $300 for a $3,000 bag.
Interesting. She was saying that somebody should give her $300 so she can give them the $3,000 bag.
She said, oh, sorry, my phone is bugging out. She said that she needed like 70 galaxies, which is what, like $300. She's like, 70 galaxies means that you can enter this Louis Vuitton bag or something like that. Even whatever,
Yeah.
even if it was 700, I don't know what it is, but I know it's like under something. And
Yeah.
I asked her, I'm like, how much is the bag? She said, oh, 3,000. And now she just admitted on her live that she got it on DHgate.
Okay. And so what is the goal now?
To go live with her again, imagine we can get her in here.
Okay. It seems like you just want to go out with her.
Terry, don't turn this into
I couldn't help it, you know what I mean?
that. You're always playing,
Oh, it happens so hard.
what'd you say?
Because, I used to have to always check with the last person I was dating because we know what that situation was.
Do we know what that situation was?
I think so.
I think you should explain for us.
Do you know?
Can you explain for
Well,
us?
I think they know already. I told you like 17 times.
We'll say 18.
Well, just he was a cheater. Cheating on me with women and men and all kinds of people. That's all.
What was this person's name?
I don't like to speak it.
Can you just say it once? Johnny. Okay. Just making sure.
Yeah, wait. Who else would it be?
Know. Alex.
No, I ain't never dated him. That was
No,
like really
never.
short. No, that was just like him trying to court me, and it didn't really work out that way. But we never spoke about that before.
We did,
We haven't spoken
but
about much, have we?
no, we definitely have, it's just I'm too worried, I'm too invested in our relationship to be worried about what happened in the past.
Okay. Well, you know what? That makes sense. I actually took a picture of you today, while you were sleeping.
Was sleeping. I don't think you took a picture while I was sleeping.
I did.
Sure I wasn't
You
sweaty?
want to see it?
No, let's show the picture. Show the picture. Let's see it.
Gonna show you right now, actually.
Let's see.
It's just like a cute picture of you. You're just sleeping. You look
Yeah,
so cute,
I'm just
so.
sleeping.
Yeah. And so
But
I just decided I think this would be a cute, like, hint.
wait. That
And
not wait. Oh, that was still t
yeah, just a little picture of you know what I mean?
You got me
Yeah.
in a nice it was after what, round four?
Oh, well, I don't know too much about that, but
I'm
I just
surprised.
decided that you just look kind of cute in this picture, so I just wanted to take a little picture of you, you know?
I thought we were talking about the sauna picture.
Just on a picture? What do you mean?
You're gonna tell me you don't have any pictures while I was in the sauna?
What's a sauna?
What's a sauna?
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that like, were they a gay bathhouse?
don't know. You're the one taking pictures of
What
me.
is a gay bathhouse?
Never heard of it.
That's what they're saying in the comments.
You were watching me while I was in it.
What do you mean? I was at church today.
Today is not Sunday.
I'm at church every day that I don't have to work.
Well, then who was on your phone taking pictures while I was in the sauna? Or screenshots?
Oh, I gave my login to Georgia.
So it's all starting to add up.
Yeah, that must have been her. That wasn't me.
So why are you saying that so nonchalant? Shouldn't you be mad?
No, because I already know the kind of girl she is. That just makes a lot of sense. She's a whore. And I was assuming what you were doing in that sauna had to do something with likes and gayness, because that's what they're saying in the bath. I mean, in the comments. I don't know why you're doing gay things.
I wouldn't, Terry.
What?
I'm a loyal man. We have 8.5 kids. Why would I ever do something like that?
Do something like what?
Be not loyal.
Know what? Fuck that. All of the guys tell me lies, but you don't. You just crack another beat and pretend that you're still here. This is how to disappear. This is how.